Hello, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Lionel Piri, and you are watching Premier Cup TV, coming to you almost live from the Under-19 Metropolitan Premier Cup. And right here, I'm with the winning side, Alim Jacobs. You scored the winning goal.
Yes,
how
did.
Does it feel?
Feels amazing. Best feeling ever. I can't really explain how I feel right now to win this Bale tournament. My first Bale. I'm so glad we could be successful in it.
Interesting. But can you break down? How was the game for you?
It was very tough in the first few minutes. They were coming at us, but we kept our shape and played well as a team, and when we got the opportunity, we took the opportunity.
Tell me, when you were going into the field, what did your coach tell you?
He told us we must just keep our shape and be positive, and he said from the beginning, if we want this, we will get it, and the team who wants it will win it.
Was it an individual performance or a teamwork?
Teamwork, it's all about the team.
That's interesting, interesting. Thank you for having
thank
us
you, here.
On Premier Cup TV. Ladies and gentlemen, we are the last day of the tournament. That's day six, where we saw Glendin United claiming victory here against JL Zwane. Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Lionel Piri, but if you need more information, we have our website. It's Premier Cup, bayhill.co.za. On Facebook, we are also there. We are Premier Cup, as well as on Twitter. We at MPC_Bayhill. Lionel Piri, signing out now.